In the face of natural disasters, the U.S. Army Corps of Engineers 249th Engineer Battalion has to be ready. This group of highly trained soldiers specializes in electrical generation and transmission.
Anytime there's a natural disaster that causes a great outage, if the state or the local agency requests federal aid, we can assist FEMA in providing a emergency power capability for them.
Which is why training and partnering with private utility companies is vitally important.
This training exercise will provide invaluable training with real-world scenarios highlighting how the 249th Engineer Battalion's emergency power generation capabilities could support commercial energy corporations during times of need.
The team of soldiers and energy company employees say this training allows them to have a better understanding of capabilities and fosters a better relationship between the two entities, which will speed up response times should the need arise.
Not only do they need to be able to respond and be able to react efficiently and effectively, but we do as well. And then to have those relationships already established, that's just as important, so that like any other team, we know how each other works, we're familiar with one another.
The exercise not only helps to build on the soldiers' knowledge for an event that would take place in Virginia, but supports and readies them for their overall mission.
You know, our task is to deploy worldwide, provide prime power asset to anyone in need.
For the U.S. Army Corps of Engineers, Patrick Bloodgood, Chester, Virginia.